Hello everybody, it's Dare here and welcome back to the Legend of Bumbo.
Bumbo wants coin.
Well, last time Bumbo's coin got stolen by a big bad guy who went into the sewers. And it turned out it was the loaf, the big poop, who we defeated first try, and it was brilliant. And in a gigantic twist, Bumbo found another Bumbo, Bumbo the Nimble, which I think we are going to try. Though it says new game, and that's really weird because why doesn't it say continue? I guess it's a new game because we have to start over. We get Bumbo the Nimble now. Bumbo the Nimble. His puzzle attacks gain mana. The lower his health, the harder he hits. Oh. So Bumbo has 3 heart health and 3 strength. But only 1 luck and only 1 puzzle thingy. Puzzle thinking? I don't know what that is. The toothpick and needle damage goes up with each hit. Okay, so I guess if we... Oh, if we collect the 4 times P, it goes up. Okay, toothpick removes a single tile. That can be pretty good. Let's go with Bumbo the Nimble! Sewers of Dross. Right, this is, we have already done this. So, I'm not sure if... what's gonna happen? It's just... basically gonna be the same. Okay. All right. Well, we have actually P here. I think it's P. What else would it be? It's yellow drops of water. And Bumbo with this one. It only hits for 1. So let's just do that. Mana gain. So next time it deals 2 damage? Or what? I think so, maybe. I'm not sure. I'm not entirely sure. This one hit 1. Oh! Spell is ready. Oh, it gains in mana with... Does it gain all of them? I think it does. Okay. That's actually... I love that, that's pretty cool. And... Bumbo, Bumbo, Bumbo! What can we do in 2 moves? We can have boogers, but we really wanna make our spells, right? So like, can we do that? Oh, I don't know if we can do that this turn though. We can make a poop to block. Oh, that also made a face thingy. So now it turn stops that turn. And with this star, we will make a toothpick, which we of course will use. I'm not quite sure the order the enemies attack in. Like, there was a flying one, and then the poop didn't attack. It's very weird. Very weird indeed. You know what? I'm gonna try and remove a single tile. Like this. Because next time we actually have a pretty huge. Can we remove another tile? We can. Alright. Okay. I was kind of hoping that we would get another tooth here. We have a pretty huge teeth row. For 5? Smack! Oh yeah! No! Freaking gas cloud! Damn. It was good though. Booger and knockback. Oh, 3 wild tiles. Rainbow flag. Let's do the rainbow flag. Whatever this guy's name is. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, let's try to think a little bit ahead. Can we do this while also maintaining something? No. Oh, this might be good. I think I keep thinking of this as a bejeweled, like we can switch tiles. And so I actually lined these two up because I wanted to switch them. But I don't think that's possible at all. But I am going to make it, of course. Because it grants us the spell here. Swing. And then next time that hits for two. And then here. None of them are attacking us right now. Which is good. Oh, we only have... It only hits for one. Oh, that's because our strength is not that good. Right. Remove a single tile. Do we want to remove a single tile? I don't know. I don't know. I don't think we do. This one seems better. Bumbo make that. One throw. Here, spell is ready. What was that? Oh, we have a... Alright. Swing! That hits for two. Next time it hits a three. Okay, we're getting the hang of this. This is good. With a single tile, can we manage to bring out a poop? Yes, we can. In order to block. Great. Then we end the turn. Yes. Aha, now it flies over it. Blockage thingy. That was nice. Is there any way we can, like, get to make a combined four? Oh, maybe that was there. Throw it! Ugh! We only need three of these. Ah, sucks! Let's try to remove a tile. Ah, oh, damn it. Let's try to remove a tile. Ah, damn it. Let's try to remove a tile! Damn it! Add three wild tiles. We can do that next time. God damn it! Add three wild tiles! I don't know what... Oh, these are wild tiles. Okay. Well, that's really good, though. Boink! That should stop you from... Is it happy eating the goo? That's not what I wanted, though. Okay, I think we're good. I think it's safe. But this also creates another damage for our spell. Swing! Yes, the needle! The needle! Grabs all. We're almost dead somehow. I'm not sure how that happened. What happened? Why are we almost dead? Oh my god. That's not good. So... Okay, no. If we do like this, no. None of them are attacking us right now. Well, three of them are attacking us in a minute. Okay, that gives us one move. Oh no. Can we get two poops out? Can we get two poops out? Go like this. That gives us one. It's not good, not good. Not good enough. I think we're dead. No, I think we're dead. Bumbo the Nimble is difficult to play with. I guess we shouldn't be so focused on the movement, on the P. I go like this. That makes one of these. Oh, the spell's ready. What spell's ready? Okay, we can remove. Oh, we can remove. Yes. Aha! Nein! No! 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 I pressed the wrong lane. Oh, we die. Don't we? There's one. We have one move. We can remove a tile as well. Okay, we can remove a tile here and then do this. And then, I mean, I hope it doesn't attack us now. Yeah, we might as well add three wild tiles. Okay, it doesn't attack us now. Okay. This is not good. This is so not good. Two of them are going to attack us. Yeah. Wow, okay, the first episode, everything went so well, but I feel like, F plus, thanks dude, I feel like Bumbo was just better because he had more health, he had two more hits, maybe we could have survived then. I want to retry and I want to see, I want to see the next level, so we're gonna skip to the hollow thing, I think. Hopefully, if I ever make it that far, but you'll see. Or maybe at the loaf. Anyway, I'll see you guys when stuff happens. Uh-oh, it's the boss of the first world. Oh, Peeper, his eyes are eternal. Wow, he looks like someone from Binding of Isaac, at least. So it's actually going pretty well. I've only been hit once, believe it or not, throughout this whole thing. I gained a smoke machine. I don't remember if you guys saw that. It's 50% chance to dodge an attack by if we have four poops. So it's actually a really good defense because we can throw down one poop and then in one lane and then in dodge attacks. Hopefully, most likely. It's pretty often that happens. It's 50%. Let's just go for the eyes. I feel like the eyes resisted. Okay, gained three random mana. This was the Dark Lotus that we just got. I don't know if you saw that. Okay, this meant five of these, so we can remove two tiles. Do we want to remove two tiles? Is there anything? No, not really. Okay, so he's going to attack next turn. If we do like this, we gain this for a spell, and then here is the poop. Okay, like that. And what if we throw a goo at one? Maybe we can hit it now. I feel like killing the eyes is vital. It resisted again! What? That resists damage. Why does it do that? Okay, so he threw one. Oh, the eyes are actually attacking as well. Uh-oh. Well, that's not really good. No, is it? What can we do? So I guess the eyes are just sort of there to be annoying. Like we have to get them away from Peeper here. Right now, I am looking for a way out, as you say. Well, I guess it sort of sucks, but that will resist the damage. And then it's kind of bad this here. We can actually remove a lot of tiles though, so it might not be that bad. You know, smoke machine and dodge. Damn it! It didn't work! We had smoke machine up and everything. Why didn't it work? I'm not quite sure about this. Uber and you. And then. Bad. This is super bad. Yes, pick a tile here, maybe. Maybe we can remove. Oh, no. This doesn't work! We're gonna take a damage, I think. Yeah, we're gonna take a damage. God damn it. Oh, half a damage. Ow! Okay, that one keeps on. Hitting. This and this gives us a poop for two. That's pretty good. Spell is ready, we don't need that. Is there anything we can remove with these? See if it fall down. Oh, that's actually not bad. I think it's okay. Okay, so we just need to stop the big old peeper. I feel like I spent most of this time not doing anything particularly amazing. Gives us a move and spell. Mm-hmm. And so now we have two moves. What can we? Oh, do we want to rely on the fact that 50% chance to dodge? Ooh. Well, I know we can do this. And then this, and it gives us another. Another hit and some more tiles to work with, but the tiles are not really what we want. Super likely to dodge the next attack. I think that is the way to go. If we do like this, we actually gain another attack. We don't really do much though. One tile. It would be better if we could remove two. 50%. 50% chance. It's 50% chance, guys. Oh. No! God damn it! I want to see the next level. Retry. Okay, I'll see you guys when we get to the next level. Ah, the Peeper once again. I'm not sure why I said that with an Italian accent. Okay. This time I think we're good to go. We got two spells that can actually heal us. Gain a heart and gain... Well, a heart, but lose a move. And we know what to do. I think that's the probably most important part right now. We know what is going on. Okay, just ignore the eyes as much as we can. And go straight for the bad guy. Oh, I don't know. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yes! Okay. Great. I would have that guy. But it wasn't amazing, but it was okay. We really don't have a lot of poops left, do we? That's pretty bad. But we can do this. Gain for the move. Let's do deal damage to him for 3, which is pretty good. And then we got 2 moves left. So we can continue muscling this. All right. This is tough. My god, this is so tough. We want to end the turn. I'm gonna try and move this, maybe give something. No. Okay, let's gain a heart, Bumbo heal. Oh, did we do a whole heart actually? Maybe we should have waited for that then. Oh my god, we can use another spell! Oh my god, I thought we could only use them once. Damn, son. Uh-oh. This is bad. Okay, can we deal 5 damage? Can we get... Yes, we can. Because... That's a spell for 5 damage. Oh, we did it! Finally, the Peeper is no more and we can move on to what I actually wanted to do. Show in this video. Oh my god. Man, this has been a long, long recording. All right. May gain life from kills. That's pretty good. Turtle shell takes less damage. How can we take less than a half damage? Are they gonna hit harder? Let's go with this Sun Sung Lei. The stat wheel! Alright. Oh, 22 coins. We can use 15 on the stat wheel. We can use... I guess... Oh, this looks weird. Some needles. I guess that's 1 coin. Of 5 coins equals... What? Let's try that. Attack with cursed tiles. Oh. Oh, god, I did not see that at all. Oh. You want a soul heart. Not bad. I'll take it. And then spin the stat wheel. Yes! Spin the stat wheel. What will happen? Luck is up. I'm not quite sure what our luck does. Can we... What does it say? 1? I don't know. Let's just exit. The Forlorn Hollow! Oh! Oh my god! The guy who stole Bumbo's coin is still somewhere here. So we're still chasing him. It wasn't Loaf. I guess it's the big bad guy of the game. The Forlorn Hollow, it looks... Well, because of the cardboard aesthetics, it looks kind of the same, actually. Okay, let's see. Let's see. We have 2 moves. What can we do with 2 moves? Man. Is that a new expression type? Are they going to attack or do something else? I don't know. I really don't know. We can gain 4... Gain 4 boogers. Do this. That's not what we could do. God damn. That was really bad. That was super bad. I'm not sure what to do. Oh my god. That's gonna hit him. Only, so we might as well just throw these boogers. Yeah. Those guys take a couple of hits. Oh, it sucks, man! Okay, but only this guy is going to attack us. Great. And then we can throw something at that guy. Wait, did they just go down? Oh my god, they didn't die, they just went down. That's at least 1. Oh, that was... Oh, it was a single enemy. This spells trouble. Oh, this spells trouble. Is there any way in one move? That we can gain. Oh, there isn't really, is there? Oh, this is bad. We're only gonna hit for two if we do this. I guess we might as well. And just hit him. Because we might. We might get three, four of something. No, not really. Not really four of anything. I'm gonna do that and take two hits, which freaking sucks. No, we drain our mana as well. Oh, you. I hate you. Hate you like a lot, whatever you are. A weird rock with coins for eyes. Oh, soul heart. So if we kill something, do we actually... Or is it just after a turn that we gain a half a heart? That's really good, actually. That was, like, really good. What we can do... We can go like this. Gives us this, a poop, and then go like this, which gives us a bone, throw the bone, gain a mana. Is there anything else we can do? Not really. We have one move left. Well, we can do this, which means our poop stays. That's pretty good. Oh my god, it's a whole heart we gained from that. Not just half a heart from the spells. I guess it does say one heart. Damn. But now we're at the freedom. Oh. Oh. I failed that. Oh yeah, lose a move. Right, right. Thought we had two moves. I was very confused when we didn't have two moves. I thought we were doing the same turn, but you weren't. Okay. Okay. Fishhook. Mana gaining attack. It's not bad. But we can also have another lard, which heals. Let's try the fishhook. I think mana gaining is really good because we have the needle. Okay. A poop and some wormy thingies. I believe that is the correct name. It's annoying, this one is behind the poop, so we have to get rid of that. Oh, maybe we should have... You know what, I'll throw this. Remove the poop. Not exactly what we wanted, but okay. Oh, that also takes the health away. Oh my god, that's really good. Plus mana gain. Oh my god, that's insanely good, isn't it? I seriously love the... Okay, so that's two attack. I seriously love the graphics. I mean, this cardboard thingy is just straight up my alley. We're only gonna take half health. Is there any way we can avoid taking damage? I'm not sure. I don't think so. So we're gonna do this. Which means that one is for two. Can we remove anything? So one tile we can remove. No. There isn't. Might as well end the turn. Oh, I thought that was gonna attack. But it just spawned that little thingy. I guess it's either or? Don't actually know. So like this. And hit you for mana. Just need... Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I just realized this up here shows the next tile. I thought it was just random. I guess it is random, but it's like Tetris. It shows the next tile that's gonna drop. Oh my god. I feel kind of dumb now, but at the same time, I'm very happy that I actually figured that out. See, then that time it attacked and didn't spawn a little dude. You know what? We can actually take care of this now. And then throw this there. Ah, this is going well. I love this. What did this do? I don't remember what this did. I'm sure it was something very interesting. Oh, we gained another soul heart. Why did we gain a soul heart? When did we gain a soul heart? I don't know. Because I guess we have to take these two out at the same time. It's a lot of stuff, right? Okay, I think the thing about this is, like, there's... When there's flies above something else, we attack those flies first. I believe. I'm not quite sure. But I believe. Like that. So we three throw... This, yes, okay, so we do that. And then get rid of it. And we have another move. So. Well, we can do this. Hit you, you won't get up. And we can do this once more, actually. That guy, gain a mana. I'm not quite sure what kind of mana we got there, but let's just do the poop thing. It's going to be a tooth, just doesn't matter. Just end the turn. Oh, both of these. I think both of those we're gonna attack next time. That sucks. God damn, that sucks. So I really want to use my my spell before. I don't think we get to do that. Wow. All right. No problem. So we throw this. Yeah. We throw this here. We throw a poop down in front of us and we throw this up here. Wait, that took out the poop. Why did it take out the poop? We can... Oh, I thought we could kill that guy. Oh, dang it. We have one move left. One move. And a lot of removal, though. So that's not bad. A lot of removal. So we can go like this. Means poop for everyone. And oh my god, I didn't see this. We can totally screw them over. Oh, we can actually kill all of them with it. I'm not sure how much mana we move over to the we get over to the next area. The relic, gain a soul heart, so we already have two soul hearts. Add wild tile and a curse. I wonder what a curse. I kind of want to see what a curse is. Bumbo versus Shy Gal, unmask and smash. Okay, another boss. Very cool. Very neato burrito. Yeah, we don't actually. We start off, I think, each time with zero mana. That makes sense. Okay. So. Two moves. I think we should just... Wow, okay, that worked. Resisted. Okay, we've also got a poop. Oh. Just. So I guess we can actually remove our own poop. I didn't know that. Because that happened last time. Oh, let's try add a curse. Add a wild tile and a curse. Is that for us? I mean, does that suck? I think it sucks. I'm not quite sure. Oh, let's share. But they have six moves. Holy smokes, dude. Is there anything we want to do? I mean, we can do. I don't know. Ow. Is curse bad? Are curses bad for us? I don't know. I really want to know though. Yeah, that's not what I wanted at all. But okay. Sure. So, next move. One, two, ow. It's really bad. Yeah. Cursed. Why was it cursed? Is that because it was using the wild tile? I don't know, I don't quite understand that. Alright. So I guess we do this. Oh, yes. And we wait until next turn with using that spell. Because both of these need to chew through. Oh, this is really good. That's really good. Another move. Do this. And then we can... Yeah, end the turn. I think next time... Oh yeah, they still have a lot of moves. We can remove this here. Oh, you got cursed. Okay, I don't know what curses does. It's quite bizarre, actually. Oh, we resisted. No. What? Why didn't we drop our poop? All right. I'm just gonna poke you then with a stick. And I don't quite know what's happening. Why things are the way they are. We have one move left. One move, what can we do? This is going to be... Do this. And then remove this tile. I'm not quite sure why I did that, but I think... Alright. Oh, so when there's just one left, they reset, I guess. Why is it cursed? I don't know. But we can do this. And then, are you gonna be cursed as well? Just simply remove it from the... Well, there's a lot of curse signs here. I wonder if that kills us. I don't wanna know if it kills us because we're like so far ahead right there. Oh my god, dude. Okay, so... We can use this, and then it resists, and then we can use this. Ugh. Poker. The Shy Gal. Shy Gals. Oh, we can use another one. Do we have another one? Oh, I thought we had another. Remove a single tile. There's no anything. Oh, we have a move left. Oh. See, I don't... This doesn't look good. It really does not look good. But I also kind of want to see what happens. Oh god. We're gonna die. We have healing. We can heal. That was a whole freaking heart! Okay, so that was bad. Okay, now we know what a curse does. I wasn't very fond of it. Nope. Gain a heart, Bumbo heal. Yes. Please. Moves left. I'm gonna remove this. Gain that. Just gonna stop you from doing that next turn. And then I'm gonna remove this. Because next turn we can... Okay, we have it. We have it because we have a tooth. Oh, what? Oh, but it's cursed, though. Oh, that's actually bad. It's not what I wanted. Oh my god! I thought I had it! I so thought we had that. Maybe this will work. I hope so. End the turn. Attack that one. Oh my god, it hit for freaking one. Yes, we did it! Oh my god, I was like, oh, do I have to take a shot and try to kill
it?
It
was him final bit of punch. Bumbo smashed big bad guy into bits.
We did Bumbo smash big bad guy into bits.
Finally, Bumbo have coin. But Bumbo noticed a thing. Weird box in back of room.
I feel like we have seen this before.
What in there, Bumbo? Oh,
Bumbo the Stout unlocked.
Someone stinky, Mom.
Also not alive. Wow, I failed that miserably. Okay, so we have another character and we have another... what's it called? We have another area unlocked. And that was it for this video. This has been a little bit more difficult than I imagined. I've actually recorded for almost 1.5 hours. I don't suppose that the video is going to be that long, but I do hope that you enjoyed the video, guys. And if you did, please remember to like it on YouTube and maybe even subscribe to me if you haven't already. And yeah, we will see you in the next one. Over and out.